mankind is constantly creating amazing new inventions. America, in the midst of the 19th century, in the Nevada territory, where until recently only a handful of buffalo grazed, nowadays it's all hustle and bustle. Beyond the Sierra, near the Carson River, gold has been found. There's supposed to be loads of it. All you need to do is dig it up. Anyone who keeps at it hard enough will be richly rewarded. What a splendid opportunity. Welcome to uncharted territory, newcomer. Wanna get rich? Then you're in just the right place. Gold rush fever holds sway in Virginia City. And you lucky devil, you've won the mining rights for a promising claim in a poker game at the Red Dog Saloon. Soon, you'll be hauling out gold nuggets as big as a cat's head. Thanks to cleverness and luck at cards, you have a gold mine all your own. The former owner, a gal at the saloon by the name of Susie, who plays a lousy hand of poker, already took care of the groundwork. And a practical woman. She left the necessary equipment behind, too. Now all you have to do is to find the mine. Get an overview and find out where the riches lie. Get an overview and find out where the riches lie. Discover the entrance to the tunnel. What a promising claim. Even though only a few boulders have been mined so far, that's no reason to lose heart. You'll just have to dig deeper. You ought to get hold of some solid timber from the nearby forest so that the fine shaft doesn't cave in. The beams will be excellent for stabilizing the tunnel. Build a station where the horse carts can be packed with logs. Explain to the sort of thick-skulled driver which route he should take. Now, there's got to be a small depot to park the horse-drawn carts, too. Everything's all set. Now, all you have to do is to get hold of a cart to transport the wood. A sturdy vehicle. The transport can get started. It won't be long before it's possible to dig deeper. Well then, good luck. Thank you. Not everything that glitters is gold. So, you got rid of the silver mine for a decent amount. Time to invest this money in a lucrative venture. And there's an excellent opportunity. All the ore from the mine must be transported to the silver mills down by the river. A railroad that takes over the transport would be a promising venture. The terrain is treacherous and requires a few very twisted curves. build a railroad route that rapidly transports all the ore to the valley. A respectable railroad calls for a proper railroad yard. Truly well done structure. Now it just needs to be connected.